It came out of nowhere. It tried to kill both of us. I mean, it just showed up. And
what showed up? What showed up?
A fucking ghost! Sire, please come back! You have to understand what was happening! You have to!
Who are you? What do you want? Wait, is that you, Dad?
Who do you think it is, you snot-nosed brat?
Look, I don't have much time to tell you this. Your uncle basically poisoned me in my ear and killed me so he could marry my wife. Peace out. Ophelia!
Yes, Father?
There's something I need to tell you, but I'm not sure how to say it. Something's going to come out and say it, but I think Kimber has the hots for you.
Okay, what makes you say that?
I've seen the way that he pretty much acts around you, you know, all shy, and then comes on to you, and then comes back. With him being the prince, and wanting to be the next king, queen, which means that I would be set for life to sail my fastest the rest of the days until I die.
Well, Father, that sounds like an excellent plan.
Okay. Good talking to you, daughter.
Nice.
Claudius?
Yes?
I came here to talk to you about Hamlet.
Okay, what's wrong?
I think he's gone mad.
Mad, you tell me.
Mad, yeah. Not the I'm so angry at the world mad, but more the I've gone crazy.
So he's crazy?
Yes.
Not mad?
Not mad. Crazy. Crazy.
Why? What do you think this is?
Well, could be because I told Ophelia not to see Hamlet anymore. And Hamlet's kind of taking it bad because he wants her. So
what are you gonna do about it?
What am I gonna do? You're the king. He's your nephew.
I'm the king, okay? Can't be worrying about my nephew. I have a country to worry about.
And why should I worry about a prince that's not even my own son?
Because you're the asshole that's causing him to go crazy. Why would you tell her not to see him anymore? What did we do?
I know what we did.
Okay, let's hear it.
We let the two of them meet so that we can see if that's really the cause of Hamlet's madness.
Okay, well, you organize that.
Okay.
And, you tell me how it goes.
Alright, and you get back to your French war.
I'll do that, bitch.
No way.
Getting
this story somehow fighting on the ground, and you get all the candy. There's something I wanted to talk to you about.
What's that?
It's about Hamlet.
What about my baby?
Well, I kind of think he's gone a little crazy. And I think you should try to get information out of him as to why he is acting crazy.
Okay.
Mama!
What do you want?
Is there a reason you've been avoiding
me? No. Maybe. I don't know.
I know it's been about to do
that.
I don't want to talk about it.
Crazy,
he's right there!
No, he's not!
him!
There is not there! There's nothing there!
How can you not see that? How?
There's nothing there.
Oh my god, you can't see it. Maybe I am crazy.
Oh man.
You didn't see anything.
It didn't have to be this way.